In this episode of Discovering the Drag, we'll be exploring poke places near campus. Poke is a raw fish salad that originates from Hawaii. Poke's popularity began in 2012 on the mainland, and since then has grown to over 4 restaurants on the drag. Our first stop is Poke Bowl. I really like the selection that Poke Bowl had. You could customize your bowl exactly to your liking. Also, they offer a 10% student discount, which is a plus for college kids. Our next stop is Don's Japanese Kitchen. Don's offers really unique sauces, and their menu has something for anybody. But sometimes it can get really busy, so that could be a potential downside. Our next stop is Look Noodles, which recently added a poke edition. Look Poke doesn't have the biggest selection, but they certainly give you your money's worth of fish. Our next stop is Poke Bay. Poke Bay seemed to have the most options of toppings, and the atmosphere inside was really nice. But it was also the most expensive out of the 4 poke restaurants that we went to. If you haven't tried poke yet, there's 4 great places on the drag that you can check out. My name is Peyton Young, and this has been Discovering the Drag.